Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another awesome video, and today we are reacting to the Welton Files a year late because that's just me. I'm always late to everything, but we are reacting to it today with Yarman here and Brian. Hello. Probably not Brian, but yeah, hello.
Hi YouTube, I'm glad to be here, I guess. Yeah, hi.
Welton Files, this is gonna be a long video. I don't expect people to watch this. I don't care, I'll upload it anyway. So yeah,
you're reacting to the Mario movie. that was so random.
Okay, so here we go. Welton Files, first time reacting. I have no idea what I'm getting myself into right now, but yeah,
I guess we'll see.
All right. Okay, Bond's Burgers. Hi, and welcome.
Hi, and welcome to the introductory tape to your new job at Bunny Smiles Incorporated. Yeah. You have applied to a job in technical support and maintenance. What does this job particularly mean? It means that you, amongst other employees, are the one who'll take care of creating a magical and fun experience for Bond's Burgers.
Bond's Burgers. What is that? Who's this guy? Oh, this is... That's
you
the guy.
That.
Yeah, I know that guy.
Yeah, they're kind of creepy looking.
Okay. And it's... It's 1 a.m. in the morning, so by the time we finish this, it's gonna probably be 3 a.m. So...
What? Oh my... Wait, you're reacting to all of them in one video, Jesus.
Yeah, all of them.
This is probably not copyrighted since this was made like in the 1960s.
Oh, okay, well that's great. MacDonald had a farm. And on that farm, this is not scary, bro. What in the world are people talking about?
Yeah, right. This is the bad part.
Not These like are the showstoppers. Bond, Shaw, Buzu, and Banny, a computer animated band made by BSI to entertain children. As a technician, you'll be given the role of a facility caretaker.
Hello, my name is you.
Around this fun and magical journey, we'll work on certain tasks. Such as cleaning protocols,
robot maintenance and repair,
and learning how to use BSI technology. But first, here's a message from Jack Walton and Felix Kranken, our beloved founder.
Which reads, in BSI, the most important thing to us isn't the money or the ratings. The most important thing to us is that you have a wonderful experience while working with us.
Okay.
That being said, with the Bond's Burgers restaurant getting opened in a few weeks, we're looking forward to achieving this dream with you.
Alright, so we're gonna work at Bond's Burgers. Okay. St. Juana's Forest. Storage
You
safe.
Might wanna pause this.
Okay, save, restore, secure. The BSI storage facility, also known as K9, it's a company project to storage all valuable items from the closed for good. Bond's Burgers restaurant. Oh.
All you need to know is that it's closed now. Something bad happened.
Something bad happened with Bond's Burgers. So that's fine. Freddy Fazbear. But they're also close anyway, so whatever. Oh wait, it's 1974. Never mind. They're not even.
Wow.
What happened? What's going on?
It's black.
Sunlight animation. Bunny Smiles Incorporated cartoon. Little Bond's Neighborhood.
That'd be creepy.
1979 Sunlight Animation. Bond Super Sleepover. Peppa Pig.
It's a brand new day in Little Bond's Neighborhood.
Yeah,
and
Peppa
a really
Pig.
Special one for sure.
Okay.
Wow, Peppa Pig.
Alright, let's see.
Has been waiting all day for his friends to arrive. He is planning to have him sleep over with him. He has everything set up for the perfect movie night with his friends. For this sleepover, he invited Shah, Boozu, and Billy. Let's check
in case we don't
forget any guests. Bon invited Shah, Boozu, and...
What?
Oh,
nice, 27, my favorite number.
Nice. Has arrived, I made my camera a little bit smaller, so... Okay, there it is, fine.
Bon spent all his money on a really funny movie, which he...
Okay.
Oh, God.
Once the night drops, they all...
They're all sleeping. That's great to know. They're sleeping. That... No. No. Stop that. That's not... Why are you putting this guy so... Oh, okay. He woke up. What happened? What happened? Is he dreaming?
No, he's not.
Okay. Jack Walton. Oh, God.
This is... Oh, God, I feel uncomfortable right now.
Why? Okay, a lighter. What? Oh no. Oh no, why are you putting real life stuff? No, 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 no. Go back to cartoon, go back to cartoon, go back to cartoon, go back to cartoon. Go back to cartoon.
Dude. Oh God.
No!
To the facility.
This was 31 years ago. Wait, no, 41 years ago. Holy snap. Oh no.
Oh my God.
Oh, why are you doing this to me? What's going on?
He's driving to the closed facility area.
The closed facility area, yeah. But yeah, great road. You're in the middle of a forest, dude. Oh, what is... Storage... Facility K9. I can barely hear that guy, dude. I can barely hear him.
And that was 4 years ago, I think. So, chances are, it's gonna smell horrendous.
Oh, God. What's going on? Your FNAF ambience?
Yeah, I heard FNAF ambience.
So, what's this guy's name? Bon or something? Bon?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can barely hear what
I can barely hear him either, but I'm just gonna go with it. Did he put captions? Maybe he put... He's moving his face. Let's begin with the right arm. Let's check left arm. No, dude, don't check him. Get out of there, man. What's happening? Great. No, no. Why?
That looks...
What was that thing?
What happened?
Oh.
Oh, God.
Hey.
That doesn't look...
Hey, go away, Golden Freddy. Oh, that's not Golden Freddy! That... This is cursed. This is cursed. What am I? I can't feel anything. You thought I was her. Oh.
He thought I was her.
I don't know what it means by that. Hello, my name is Brian Stelz, and I work as facility caretaker.
Yeah, that's the guy that died.
Did it say Bunny Smiles Corporation or something? Oh, God.
Yeah.
What the hell? Okay. Alright, number two, here we go. Tape number one created in 1978 here. We got, okay, I guess, let's go for it. Alright.
Bonnie with a cap. I mean,
Bonnie with a cap and with a hammer. Bunny Smiles Incorporation. Hi, what's up? How you doing? 1970 something. Yeah, I put it black down here. I don't know what happened. Okay.
Screen.
Bunny Smiles Incorporated, not Incorporation.
Okay. Hello, BSI members and employees, and welcome to the tape that will change the future of the Bond's Burgers brand and the Bunny Smiles company for the better. That's right, after 4 long years of legal paperwork, we finally decided to use our backup plan, which we created after the tragic closure of Bond's Burgers back on July 20th, 1974. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present to you the Relocate Project. But before we go into detail,
Relocate
we want to greet all the new Bond's Burgers employees.
The company greeting out of the west.
Great, we're okay,
analyzing the Relocate Project by checking what has happened ever since the closure of Bonds 4 years ago. As many of you might have known from previous tapes, our beloved entertainers were safely secured in St. Juana's storage
facility
2 months after the restaurant's closure.
Billy
the Clown. No, no,
later on,
no.
A good amount of business opportunities appeared, such as books, merch, animated movies. We even got a TV show.
Nice.
Felix Kranken had the brilliant idea of Restore and Repair.
Yeah, Felix Kranken is disgusting, dude. I don't like this guy one bit.
Them in a new restaurant that would be opened in a not so distant
1982.
A pretty smart plan, right? Making enough.
I'm gonna tell you something.
The other founder was what?
Is even worse. The one you saw in the first one, Jack Walton missing.
Oh, okay.
So let's give it up for Felix Kranken, a man with not only a giant brain, but also a giant heart.
That's Jack Walton.
Oh, no. What is that? Bro. Oh, no. See, like, these are not creepy. It's just when they put something, like, real, dude, then that gets me. Relocated. Blink. This feature is brand new, relocated exclusive, blah, blah, blah. Alright. Annoyed, bored. Surprise, I guess. Yep.
Wow, you guessed it.
Whoa, okay, it's getting loud.
Looking for... Oh, God.
Looking for friends. Please. Oh, God. Why is it getting dark?
If it looks at you, that'll be creepy.
I found someone? Stop doing that.
Do it in the sound, yeah. That's
tries to find a way out of the cage, but it's unsuccessful. The rabbit keeps trying to find a way out, or at least catch the owner's attention. The mighty rabbit must get out. The mighty rabbit needs to 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 get out.
What is going on right now?
The rabbit is starving. The rabbit is starving.
Mommy rabbit is starving.
The rabbit is starving. The rabbit is starving.
The rabbit
is starving.
The rabbit is starving. Rabbits?
Rabbits from the 1970s that are probably all dead now.
Yeah, they are.
No.
You're a bad rabbit. That's a bad rabbit. But the other ones.
I don't even know if it's a rabbit or a dog. I'm guessing it's a rabbit. It looks like a rabbit.
I mean, it has long ears.
I mean...
Okay!
What is that? I
don't like that. 1978. Yay! Yay!
Those are the Endo skeletons.
We're almost in FNAF. 1987? Technical support. 1978. Bunny Smiles Incorporated.
Welcome to technical support. Today,
hello, Mrs. Sheep. Yeah, something normal.
The Bunny Smiles Storage Facility. We recommend all facility caretakers to have all needed equipment on hand and to always wear the Bunny
Smiles. Oh, that's not me. I'm not the purple man.
But most importantly,
that's not me.
You must always, under any circumstance, use your BSI ID card.
Hey, Brian Stills. Yeah.
Double Brian.
Double Brian, what?
Hello, I see you made it to the storage facility.
No.
I bet you must be very excited and nervous to start working here. But let's stop and think. Do you have all the necessary items for your job tasks?
I got my phone.
Does
that work?
Backpack and start packing some
items. Call the police.
Let's check the items you will
require. That's a great idea.
K9, they're gonna pull out something weird.
Check. Snack.
Love you, Mom.
Check. Key. Check. Camera. Check.
Why? Oh. Why are you looking?
What?
What?
Jack Watson.
Wow, it's pretty dark here. You should turn on the light.
No.
Turn on the light.
Turn on the light.
Turn on the light.
Turn on the light.
Turn on the
stop repeating. Okay.
So this is I died.
It's important to keep track of which rooms you enter. This place can be really tricky and you could get lost very easily. This
all
is
right.
The dressing room. In this room, you can sit down,
all right,
rest, talk with coworkers, you name it. Remember to always keep this room as clean and organized as possible. A clean environment helps to get tasks done faster. A dirty environment only
got
makes
it.
The job harder to get done.
Alright, let's go, sheep.
Disappeared.
But what? Okay. What was that? Who was that? Hi.
All right, this is the main hall of the place. In front of you, you will find three doors. These are storage areas. The first door is used to save any kind of clean.
All right, Mrs. Sheep is my friend now. She's so nice.
Used to save kind of prizes and
yeah.
That was available in a Bond Burger restaurant.
No creepy stuff.
Yeah, she's awesome. You're I take that back.
Oh my god.
Gosh darn it. That didn't last long. That's in backwards.
Welcome to the basement. Right now, you are in the main.
That was backwards, I think.
As you can see, this is the room where we storage more important items such as stages, tables, arcade machines, and birthday props.
All right, got it.
Please follow me to the next door.
And she's gone. Yeah, follow you where?
Remember to avoid touching or shining lights at our robots unless you are a facility technician. Now let's move on to the next room.
Your soup next to bun.
Yeah, look at that.
Whoa, no.
Wait.
I remember we visited this room already.
Yeah, we were. What the hell is that? Wait, did you see that? There's like a face in the bottom. Wait, what?
I saw that face.
Wait, look. Look at that, it's like a face.
Oh, that is... Oh, God.
Wait, look at this painting!
I think that's her. Oh, God.
By the time the lady entered the backstage as the voice told her to, missing husband wasn't there. Instead, she found a rap.
No. Oh, God.
You will beautiful.
Not good. Oh, I see what happened. They killed her. They killed my sheep friend. Was bleeding.
Oh God, dude. That's creepy, not gonna lie. The face.
That's strawberry jam, don't worry. Don't worry guys, that's strawberry jam. That's not anything else.
Or cranberry juice.
Yeah. It's Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid, yes.
Oh God. Next footage shows the three employees restoring Bond's Burgers animation. No.
I don't think I've seen this.
You're not an employee, you're like a... You're a 14-year-old girl probably. What are you doing there?
Oh no. Even if I was paid $100, I wouldn't risk my going in there.
No, of course not. So, okay.
Yeah, that's something that tells you to go inside.
Yeah. The last day Bonds was open, they... One or two families. Okay. Okay, yep, we didn't see that. The Texas Chainsaw, okay. I think we need to change the pieces with the new ones.
Her arm is missing.
I mean, yes, but I think we should make them look as new as possible. That's the point of this whole project, right? I think we should restore as much as we can, but...
Yes, but... If we keep focusing on these small details, the reprogramming of the robot can be fancy.
The other guy that died to
get out of feature on this one. I talk is really Danish.
Oh, you.
Oh, he's talking.
He's moving.
He's moving.
What do you mean?
Bro, they're blind. They don't see the guy moving.
Bro, he's moving, bro. What in the world? Stop talking! They mess with... Okay. Yeah, great idea. Go sleep in an abandoned... Oh, great.
Bro, I wouldn't either, even if you pay me $1,000.
Bro, why would you sleep next to those things? That's just... Why?
I would go to another room at least.
But we're out of time. We focus on finishing these robots by tomorrow.
Right.
I would be... Huh. Which room should I die in?
So, this will probably be the last recording today. Really, so yeah.
The last recording in your life.
The programming phase was unsuccessful. We had a
lot of inconvenience because then we had to restore the robot.
Ton of damage parts and endoskeleton models, which made it impossible.
The fact we didn't have enough time to end the project.
Yeah. I hope we can go back with better equipment and
who's that girl?
As Hillary said, we're begging
the wait, what girl?
You didn't see that go back, Lady Bomb. Nine Bomb.
As Hillary end the project.
Yeah, we hope we can go back.
Oh, wait, what? What the hell, yeah. That's weird, okay.
And log.
That's your last log. The last log of your life. You're not coming back.
Hey guys, this is Ashley.
Later that night.
Oh.
I'm sure whatever this team makes could save the project. I'll show this footage to you guys once you wake up. I know you guys told me not to wander around, but I genuinely think this small key could be a lifesaver.
It probably will.
It took me a while, but I realized the key leads to this door. They have both back doors. It seems like a small area, so I'll just go
I thought I said back rooms.
See if I can find anything interesting.
Yeah, dude, that's what the hell. Okay.
I wouldn't go from there.
Yeah, very big, dude.
Wouldn't go there.
What's it, three? Oh, God. Oh, what is this?
Which is open.
Scrapped.
Anyway, this room seems to have some spare endopieces and from the looks of it, some unused animatronics, I guess? I won't go into detail about what I find, since I'm in a rush, of course, and... I think.
They're all there.
There
are
some,
oh no.
Nothing I interested in, to be honest.
They're all there, lady. Oh god. Why are you laughing? Oh no. Oh, what's going on? Oh, what in the. Is that a rat?
This is
that Chucky?
I can't really tell if it's
Chucky. Oh, okay. Never mind. It's a rabbit. Okay, well, that's great to know. Oh no, Billy.
This is the last door. I've never seen this clown thing before. There's absolutely no way I'm getting close to that thing. I'll probably wait till you guys see this video and come down here with me so we can take a close.
Yeah.
That's the greatest idea.
I'm pretty sure that clown thing had a cassette player installed.
It's 78. There's no way that's not 78. That's 78, dude.
I don't really know why this dude has cassette.
I don't, okay.
But my guess is that it's used for birthday parties, like, you know, play a customized tape or something? I don't know. But we're about to find out.
Nice.
Yay.
Thank you.
Sophie,
Rosemary, what happened?
I think those are all the dead people. Oh, shoot.
Oh, she gone. Oh, that's it. Oh, she gone.
Oh, God.
Oh, she really gone. I hear the screams. Look, I think this is three people. That's the girl in the middle. She's gone.
I'm Billy, the funny moody clown. Do I see you, sir? If not, then we're ready, Bill.
No, stop. Stop it. Oh god.
I am very, very... That's the end of the video. Okay guys, so we found the message here on this part. We slowed it down. Okay, hopefully I don't miss it. Okay.
There you go.
Alright, they left the next day. They thought Ashley left early. But she was in the back doors. screaming as much as she could, but no one heard the screams. The following days, the caretakers would complain about an awful smell coming from the back doors. Company decided to shut down the facility until new advice. The relocate project was unsuccessful. Ashley is still there, but she is not screaming anymore. She saw something she wasn't supposed to see, and now she's beautiful, beautiful, she's beautiful.
Okay. Dude, that's not good. Oh no.
Okay.
Of course, we start off very bad. What the hell?
This is the most recent one as well. Jarman said they're working on a fourth one. So.
Oh, what's up, dude?
We'll react to that if that releases. Okay, we're just looking at this lady now. Oh. What is happening?
That's Sophie. I think that's her name, Sophie.
Oh, that was a link. Oh, wait, that was a link. Oh,
that is Sophie Walton.
I just saw a link at the bottom, dude. Okay.
I think that's Amy.
Jenny Letterson. Nope. Letter. 26 years old. Now I don't... Born in 1956, 1 year before my father.
October 15th.
So my father was 25 years old when this happened. Wow.
Bunny smile.
Okay. Beta tester. Bunny smiles. Oh, it's a mini game or something?
Yeah, I think it's one.
Bonnie Farm.
Yeah, this is the game I wanted to show you something.
Oh yeah, it's the two nice. Girls.
Yeah, I played it for a while. I thought you would enjoy it.
Thanks.
Also, they installed a machine in the basement of the building not so long ago, so
Bunny smiles. Bunny smiles.
The janitor
games.
Told me these are hella expensive and delicate too.
Oh, I see.
So, do I start the game?
Yeah, let's go.
Right, so you gotta choose a name now.
I see your name over there.
Yeah, but the idea is that you play the game from scratch.
I see. Put my name over here then. So, fuck. Shit,
oh,
I can't go back.
Dumbass.
Soapy. Wow, nice. So soapy.
Soapy.
All right, gang. Gather around.
What is it, Mr. B?
Yeah, what is it, Bob?
Oh, don't tell me you guys forgot about today.
I know. Ask me. Please, I know. Ask me.
Anyone else aside from Banny?
Banny, that's her name.
All right,
okay.
Banny. What day is it today?
Why? Today is the annual fruit festival. We do a huge party on the restaurant every year.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Oh, heavens, me too. Well, I'm sure this party will be much better than last year's, right?
Well, I need all of you to put your fruits in these baskets. You guys want fruits, right?
Oh, heavens, what are we gonna do?
Oh, no! Is the fruit festival cancelled, Mr. B?
Oh, you dumb salamander.
Well, I couldn't help but notice you guys need fruits real quick. My barn's filled with all kinds of fruits. Say, why don't you guys do me a small favor, and I'll give you all the fruits you need.
Mr. Hippo.
Yes! Barn adventure! I love barns! I want to see the pigs and the chickens and the animals and the barns and the pigs!
All right, Pete.
The sheep.
Billy.
What? Ah, Billy, dude, disgusting.
Wait, are you for me?
There's people in the back. Wait. Oh.
Yeah. And
Pete the hippo.
Hmm.
You know, something I like about the game is the artwork. I don't know why, but there's something about it that seems really familiar to me.
Ah. Huh.
Right.
Oh, 1978. So you don't have a hard time. And we're in like 1982, right?
Mm-hmm. I think. All right.
Now?
Okay, okay. Yeah. So you use this thing to move
1978
around.
Was when that happened.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yes.
And you use these buttons to interact with stuff.
Yeah.
I have both.
Yeah, I've played this game for a while, a few mm-hmm. years ago, and I noticed a bit of stuff.
Yeah?
Yeah, this game looks very unfinished. I saw a ton of errors and shit while playing the levels, and it crashed a couple of times, too.
Huh.
Oh.
That's strange, but then again, the game did clarify it was a beta test when we turned on the machine.
Yeah, when BSI installed these machines, they clarified that as well, but...
That well looks.
These glitches are very.
Yeah.
If I'm totally honest, God. That's why I wanted to show you this in the first place. I know you're into that.
BSI?
Kind of... Funny Smiles Incorporated.
Have I heard that name before?
Yeah, you have.
I mean, that company has been pretty relevant these past few weeks. Didn't you hear?
What? What happened?
Some weird rumors and shit. Apparently, there was this one employee that drove to some forest a few days ago. Not too far away from here, actually. He hasn't been seen around ever since he drove to that place.
Really?
Yeah. The word got out quickly. Some family members say it was his first day.
Well, what's his name?
Brian, I think?
Oh my god, Brian went.
Anyway, I hope he's doing alright.
Brian.
Same.
Double Brian.
Double Brian 11.
Okay.
I'm friend, guys.
It's been a while since he was last seen, right?
Yeah, mm-hmm. He hasn't been seen in a while. Totally didn't talk to him an hour ago.
Would have found him by now.
Or isn't he in the call right now? Wait. Yeah, he's in here. Brian. Hi, what's up, bro? These people are wrong. They said that you disappeared, but you're here talking to us right now, so.
Yeah, Brian.
Yeah. Okay. Let's continue.
There's more?
This young employee named Ashley? Young adult. Very pretty. She became some sort of urban legend around here.
Why?
Oh, what?
People say she died inside of some old bunker from the company. Her body was never found. Most say she was privately buried. Others say
Ashley,
she's
the one inside the clown.
Sounds like a made-up story to get little kids away from that forest. And we should probably just continue with the game.
Yeah, who wants to hear about this kind of shit while playing some child's game, right? You good, Sophie?
Oh, yeah. I was just thinking about, anyways, so...
What is she thinking about, dude? Oh,
do I have to go to a certain character,
Bobby
or...
Hippo...
Ah! If you get close to a certain character, it'll let you access their level.
Oh, neat.
The sheep.
I don't like this one. It looks boring.
Wow.
She's my favorite character.
Yeah, she's also my favorite character.
It's up to you, really.
It's the sheep.
Yeah,
so nice to me, man.
Why you gotta be mean to sheep?
Yeah, don't be mean to the sheep. Hippo.
Hippo, man.
This guy was just introduced right now. Apples!
I like apples, too.
Oh, I got the clown, dude. Oh,
no.
I like the clown one.
What?
Press this button?
What?
Who likes the clown, bro? Come on, you're kidding.
See, I told you this game was a little broken.
I can tell. You know, I keep thinking about Bunny Smiles. It sounds so familiar. This game is bringing back so many memories, but it's so hard to just remember exactly. Sorry, probably just boring you with random thoughts of mine. I'll stop.
No, not at all. However, I do, I gotta do some other stuff. I got this one essay I need to finish. I'll see you around.
Oh, don't leave.
All right.
Don't
leave.
Just talk
to me in case you have any questions regarding the game, okay?
Yeah.
Hi, Barn. Wait, shouldn't you be in the barn with the rest of the gang?
Now that she's alone, something weird is probably gonna happen.
Yeah, everything's perfect. have the party, but most of the stuff I need is located in the ridiculously complex puzzles. Say, could you help me out to solve the puzzles? Alright, first we need to get the party hats. They should be in the... Alright, good track. Now we need...
Whoa. Glitch. Okay. There's the bug. Go tell the girl. Right. What? You didn't question that?
Wow. What was that?
This is like a rip off of FNAF Pizzeria Simulator. I think. I mean, that's what it looks like. Oh, she's moving, but... Uh-oh. The clown. Bro, why are you not questioning those pictures popping up on the screen?
What the hell is the clown doing?
I don't know. That clown's very weird. He's on the door right now. Okay, he went out of the screen. I'm moving my face cam so people can see that.
Alright, first we need to get the party hats. They should be in the basement.
Okay. It's 2 in the morning now.
This game is very broken. More than I thought.
Very broken. Yeah. Very cursed.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Dude. Why are you just standing there? What happened?
What in the world is this?
Do I have to... Oh, let's see.
Okay, first of all, what's the background?
I don't even know what- I can't even tell what that is.
Whatever it is, those eyes look creepy, dude.
Yeah, the one.
Oh, god, what? Poppy Playtime.
Playtime 2? I wouldn't loosen that game.
Yeah. Come on, girl. You can't loosen that.
Oh.
The clown.
Okay.
Oh, don't be stupid.
X.
There we go.
Nice.
Is the clown pissed off?
Probably.
Uh-oh. Oh, he got a gift. As a gift.
I'm scared of that gift, to be honest. Oh god.
What's that?
Thank god you questioned it for once. Why do...
Jenny?
Oh, Jenny is gone. Jenny. October 16th, 1982.
What exactly happened yesterday?
I don't know. The game just crashed. I was playing and the game just kept showing weird visuals.
Huh.
Yeah, it was so weird. Like if I was being told something, I guess.
Huh. Like a message?
Maybe.
What? So you think this game is haunted or something?
I don't know.
Time where I was playing and there would be times which I would do certain stuff that would cause the game to glitch and display some bizarre visuals and stuff. Anyways, it's getting very late. you sure you want to play right now? Why not just wait so we can play together tomorrow morning?
I mean, you can go to sleep if you want, Jenny.
Alright.
Bro, why? Why are you doing that?
Start.
Why would she?
Why you wanna play alone? It's nighttime. It's like me right now watching this at 2 in the morning.
Conejo malo.
Conejo malo, indeed.
Fuck. Don't tell me I lost.
Hey, don't curse.
I'm not entering that clown level again. I think this is a save where the glitch occurred, and I really feel like I should dig deeper into this. I'm expecting to see a bunch of glitches since, like, the save file is corrupted, so, yeah. Huh.
Carrots.
Nice of you.
The most important thing to do something. I can barely read that. It's just impossible to read.
Intro. We've been watching this 15 minutes.
Yep.
What?
15 minutes indeed. Okay.
Alright. Let's go.
Hippo House. Nice. Oh, dude, I'm tired, man. Watching you fall asleep on video.
I'm here to help me feed the pig.
Oh, man. Don't fall asleep.
Yes, you speak for nothing. I want to feed them and take care of them and play with them and catch them and rather them and play
with them. Wow, this lady's so annoying, dude.
I need you two to pay attention to what I say.
Yeah, pay attention.
I give you. Okay, so, first of all, do not open the cages unless I tell you to.
Bro, every house we look at has eyes.
If I open the cage, I think it'll be really funny. I think it'll be really, really funny.
No.
I think I'm gonna open the cage
now. It's not funny. Great.
Mira lo que hiciste. Te fueron los puercos.
Oh no, Benny. What have you done? All the pigs have escaped to the hippo house.
Benny, you dumb bunny.
I'm
you dumb bunny.
It looks like they each entered a different
you
door.
You dumb bunny.
For each door.
Yes.
Okay, so basically we'll have to catch the pigs, I think.
Hippos.
Okay, huh. Gotta find the keys for these doors.
Doors, nice. I like how you can just walk through in the wall, dude.
I'm already starting to notice a few errors.
Yeah.
Gotta find a way to get to it though.
Alright. This is officially the longest reaction video I've ever done on my channel.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my god.
And it's not like you react a lot.
I mean, yeah, but... Oh. It moved us, okay.
Alright. Should lead to this door.
What's
the blue door. Okay, what happened?
Well, hell no.
Why dark room? That is not good at all, man. That is just...
Alright,
Where did the hippo go?
Jack Wall. Actually, Felix.
Well, why do we have hippos in a farm, though? Okay.
Yes. Why?
A puzzle?
Look.
Okay, I think I know what to do.
I see that pig up there.
Yeah, there we go.
I mean, this would be entertaining, of course. 1982, of course, dude. But now this, if you play this in 2023,
I don't think that's going to be a... That unknown error mentioned earlier was something or someone trying to talk to me or trying to get me to do something. Like, if whatever is going on wants to get me to do something, because... Especially because these have all occurred when I interact with the characters, could it... have something to do with them.
I mean, she says she remembers this.
That I talk to myself kinda. About.
Yeah, wait, she says she talks to herself. Yeah, she's basically talking to herself. What?
No, no.
BSI Techno Support Audio Log Number 3, June 30th, 1974. Jeremy's birthday party finished an hour ago. I decided to stay and help the employees clean the place. This week has been strange, especially because of the opening. I find it weird that they opened the place even though Mr. Wharton disappeared a few weeks ago. I hope he's doing alright. It wasn't they asked if we'd seen him around. I'm pretty worried about it. Felix seems very concerned and worried too. Everything went according to plan. This was the first birthday party in the restaurant, and I feel it turned out pretty well. I noticed a few irregularities in the stage and in the audio animatronics. As the engineer and the person who basically built the animatronics to begin with, it was easier to notice these, especially in Bonn. Something fell off. The limbs weren't moving properly. They looked stiff and odd, mainly in his right arm. Take a few more minutes to take him to the backstage, just to make sure everything's okay. I'm the only one left. Chris left some hours ago, and Felix didn't even show up. I'll leave and close the restaurant when I'm finished. I'm sure it's not going to take long.
What's going on now? Oh no, dude, why you put that in the game? Why is she not saying anything? Is that a picture of her?
No, that's... Susan or whatever her name.
Oh god, she's not saying, she's not talking, dude.
I mean, I'd be pretty speechless, to be honest.
I mean, yeah, but why is she still playing? Oh my god.
Oh, I would just... Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh god.
Why are you not saying anything? Why are you not saying anything? What's going on?
Can you stop crying? Can you start crying now? Please. Bro, imagine watching this at 3 a.m. with everything in your room closed. Everything.
I mean, I have a light next to me. If that goes out, I'm done. This video better get 1 million views.
I hope it does. It might not, because it's so long, dude. It's going to be over an hour long.
Yep. What is going... Great job, Soapy. You just... Wait, Susan, that's the one that got trapped in the last video. And she was screaming.
No, that was Ashley.
Oh, okay, I'm so confused with names. Always Susan, confused with names.
But that was very confusing and scary, but it felt like I was being told a story or a certain event. I mean, clearly I was, but, yeah. Thing is, the pills have been making me forget a lot of stuff from my teenage years and my childhood, and like I started taking them for a reason, stop taking those pills, mate. I really don't want to think about it.
Wait, the clown's gone, the hippo's gone.
Yeah, I actually finished those levels.
Oh snap, dude. Okay. Linda Thompson? Nice. Do not touch. What in the world is this? Yeah, I would be doing huh as well. What?
Yellow.
October 1964? Why do we go back so much? Felix has been something acting up weird lately. He's been something. Okay.
Blocking everything.
What is going on, dude? I'm gonna drink water. It's 1965? Whoa, wait, secret caption. What does that say?
I thought I wanna see that. What? It's been up for a little 1 second run.
Oh, it basically tells you, I know I haven't talked here as much as I used to this month. Feet has been so crazy. I moved with Felix last week. He was very happy about it yesterday. Jack and Rose. Wow. Okay. Jack and Rose, Titanic, had their third child, a little girl. Her name is Molly. Molly Walton. Oh, God. Jack and Felix have been pitching up the restaurant idea with a company that's interesting in the project. The name is Cyberfun Tech. Okay, it said something.
I think that says about.
Okay, December 26th, 1970. Christmas was nice. They built a doll, a gray rabbit, for Ed and Molly. Molly named it Rocket. Felix drank a lot yesterday. This has been a problem for a while. He is a good person but doesn't wanna address this. It's getting worse and worse, but he doesn't notice. He feels bad about it and doesn't try to change.
Follow them.
Oh god, whoops. Okay. A lot of stuff, dude. Yeah, okay.
Dear Felix, if you're reading this,
something, I know you're busy today doing.
I shouldn't be reading this.
Oh no, dude, why is he putting this, man, for the girl, the lady?
And to be honest, you should honestly be reading that.
I should. But, okay.
No, not you. I'm talking about the girl.
Oh yeah. Okay, well, I should too, to be honest, but whatever. Louis's birthday. God. Okay.
Bon, what a wonderful surprise. I'm supposing you're here to help me set up Lily's birthday party,
so
right?
So happy.
Wonderful. You see, I need someone to help me set up the games for the party. Say, why don't you help me set up the games? What do you think?
No, I'm fine. Oh, God, what is that face in the back?
Well, what are we waiting for?
Let's oh, God.
Started. It'll be lots of fun.
Be lots of fun. Very fun.
Oh, like.
Why are you playing this lady, dude? Just stop playing the game. Just go to sleep with your friend. I forgot her name.
Jenna.
Jenna. I don't know. Jenna.
Oh.
What?
Okay.
Oh, she says, what?
What?
Again, I feel like this could be related to a person trying to tell the player something, maybe even a ghost, because this game really makes it seem like the people shown on screen died.
How in the world did she manage to get this game, dude? Oh god.
Her friend found the game somewhere.
Somewhere, but oh god. Okay.
Oh no, I don't like.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, step right up. Get ready for entertainment like you've never seen before. Start with something simple. Memorize. Take a close look at this picture. Time's up. Let's play.
Nice.
Gay sound.
Oh, she got it.
Well done.
I would have forgotten already, dude.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh dear.
Oh, okay.
I thought it was gonna die if she got a run or something.
Nice.
Well done.
Nice. Oh no, don't get that guy wrong. He'll beat you.
Oh, she got it.
Oh dear.
Wait, what?
Well.
Wow. Oh, he doesn't want. What? That made no sense. Okay, what? Weird.
I'd be afraid to.
Oh, okay, all of them are him now. There's no way. It's glitched, dude. It glitched out.
Yeah, that game.
All of them are him, man. She gonna go for it again? She's going for it. Oh, it's not working.
Oh, no.
Congratulations! You're very good at this. Right. It's time for the real game. Let's play Spot the Differences! This one's a bit hard. Look at this image! Look at this image!
Oh, the clown. The clown. The clown in the back.
Yeah. The apple.
Oh, and the age.
You spotted a difference! Good job!
Oh, yeah.
It's H on one side and the other side is B.
Nope, that's not the difference. No, try again. Well, that's not the difference. You spotted a difference. Good job.
Yes.
You spotted a difference.
The cloud. Good job. The cloud.
Nope, that's not the difference. You spotted a difference. Again. Good job. You spotted a difference.
Good job.
Let's move on to the next image, shall we? Look at this image.
There's a guy at the back, dude. There's a guy at the back.
You spotted a difference. Good job. You spotted a difference. Good job.
Good job.
Nope, that's not the difference. Try again. You spotted a difference. Good job.
Dude, the guy in the back.
You spotted a difference. Just let's move on to the next in. Look at this image.
Oh no, dude.
It's getting worse.
You spotted a difference. Good
great job.
You spotted a difference.
Good great job.
Nope.
Look, the people at the bottom are sad and they're red.
You spotted a difference.
Oh, I just
good
realized
job.
That. And the doll is back. Oh no.
Oh.
Nope. That's not the difference. That's not the difference. Congratulations! You completed my game! Now, I'm
confused. Nice. SpongeBob?
What?
Oh, I thought it was SpongeBob. It looked yellow.
Oh, it was SpongeBob that I picked. That's not SpongeBob. I don't know if it exists.
Missing. Okay. All right. I think you guys should look at me instead. Yeah, that's better.
Make more sense to me. I mean, as much sense as something like this can make. Faces of people that I think I knew when I was younger. I knew these people, and for some reason my brain just forgot about them, or what happened to them.
Oh, missing.
Look, I doubt they're alive anymore. I mean, maybe they are, but it's unlikely because I would have heard from them by now. And this game really tries to make it seem like these people died. Not in very pleasant ways, either. I really don't want to think about it anymore, but Jesus.
Oh, my God.
I genuinely don't know if digging deeper into this is the best decision, but curiosity is killing me right now.
Dude, I would just stop playing and call the police to just search everything in this game.
Yeah, oh, God. Sheep. Alright, my favorite one.
Oh heavens, this place is so beautiful.
Yeah.
Hop on. Didn't expect to see you here. What are you doing here?
Oh, I just really wanted to check on you and see if everything is alright.
Aw, that's so sweet from you. I already finished my tasks, but you can check around if you want.
How about we play a game?
That sounds fun. What would you like to play?
What about hide and seek?
Oh, like great.
I'll hide. Great. This is gonna be
fun. Oh, great, dude. 2:30 a.m. right now.
How much are we missing?
There's still a full-on 20 minutes left. Oh, God. 2:01. Okay. Seek. Find Sha.
I need to find a sheep.
So her name is Sha.
Yeah, her name is Sha.
Okay. She in there? Bro, almost every building we see has eyes, dude.
Yeah, I'm glad, like, look at that.
What in the world, dude? Okay.
Nice.
Nothing to see here. Okay.
Yeah, they're playing sick. I did sick.
Oh, bro, there's flowers now.
Bro, I would be afraid to hide, to be honest.
Oh, she's in there. She's in there, dude.
I don't see.
I mean, we hear chickens, but we hear We hear sheep.
Oh, that's for sure.
Found her. Congratulations. Okay.
You found me. That was nice.
Oh.
I had so much fun playing with you. How about you hide now?
How about you hide now? Oh no.
Oh god, hiding.
Dude,
how is this going to be working, dude? Oh god.
Dude, that's creepy. I don't like that, dude. Just a countdown. Hide. I'm just gonna say now I'm the best at hide and seek. Okay.
Hey, I'm also pretty good at it.
I don't like this dude. Yup, we got fat.
Oh my god. Don't
my go still beautiful to you, Sophie.
We just said her name.
I know you found you.
They just said her name.
Dude. This is.
It just said her name.
It just said her name.
Sophie.
And that gave me a lot of goosebumps, dude. 2:30 in the morning right now. 34. Okay.
I'm still confused from how the house hasn't worked out. And it's an arcade game.
Bro, oh my god. Okay, this is a lot of stuff going on. A lot of stuff going on at the same time right now, and it's just crazy, dude. Oh no.
I don't know how the game hasn't crashed yet.
Oh no, the well, dude. Oh, the well has eyes, dude. It already had eyes, but now it's but oh my god. Oh, Brian just straight up left.
Brian got scared of the sounds, I guess.
Oh, bro, it's getting creepy now. It's getting creepy. Who in the world is that?
Fun Time Freddy.
Yeah. Fun Time Freddy.
Hey there. Uh-huh.
Hello.
I don't like
come
that.
Come on and come on. Welcome to my magic fountain of memories. Step right up and enter your most repressed experience and get ready to be amazed by my magic. Let's take a small trip down memory lane.
Oh, there is stuff
on there.
No, I see.
Tell me,
yeah.
What is it you would like to remember?
Funny mail page. Who?
Who
are you? That's what I was gonna say, right?
Yeah, she's writing that.
Who are you?
I'm so confused on how you can draw with that.
I don't know, actually. Who are you? Question mark. Okay.
That's some very good writing. You're gonna seriously ask that man that question?
What is she drawing?
A penis.
Bro.
Oh, never mind. I thought she was gonna
trip on the thing.
Oh. Two people.
You're the bear, man. Look what you
Oh, God.
Holy shit. That's my old house.
Hello, Bon. I'm so glad you're here to help me clean the card maze.
Oh, my God.
The concert.
All I have to do is just...
Oh, no, I know this call. That's the call between Jack and Felix.
Hello? Felix? Jack, what is it? Listen, I was wondering if you could build me and Rose a small favor tonight. I don't know, Jack. Today's been crazy. It's about an Emoli. They have this school event tonight. A school party, and they have no one to pick them up. I need to stay at the workshop to finish the paperwork, and Rose is taking some of the dentist.
It's Gustavo Fring. It's Gus.
Tonight? Yeah, if it's possible, of course.
It's possible, of course. Los pollos sure hermanos.
Really? Yeah, sure. Aw, oh, thanks for bothering your lifesaver, Felix. It's nothing. Alright,
I think the two kids die in a car crash. Remember, this guy's drunk.
Oh, yeah.
Felix should be home by then. If he's not, you call me. Ready? Got it?
Got it.
I remember this conversation.
Okay.
You just actually remember that conversation.
Be wary, for this memory seems to be buried deep within your mind. You must find them, Sophie.
Oh my God, I gotta take a deep breath. That was this. This just got
just said her
deeper than I thought, and now I think I know what's happening. I recognize these faces, all of them. I know all of them.
Oh God, dude.
Oh God, man. This is just...
Bro, imagine... Oh no. What is that?
What in the world?
It's the bear, man.
It's the guy. Look at him. Are you friendly?
I mean, he has a gift.
Oh God. What is the gift for?
I don't really like gifts in this game.
Oh, it's a party invitation. I think. I don't know. I just took it out instantly, so I have no idea. Oh, look at him.
Wow.
Oh, God, dude. He's following. He's gone. Nice, okay. Cornfield or something. She's just standing there. What's going on? Oh no, what am I hearing? What am I hearing?
I don't know what I'm hearing right now.
Oh, bro, dude. Hard. What in the.
What the hell? What is that, dude? What is that? I don't like
bro.
This.
Oh my God.
Those are the two kids.
We need to get ready for the school party. Molly, come on. Oh God, they're disgusting, man.
Is this the way the drum is so creepy? Uncle Felix, dude, the guy is gonna be there. He picked them up.
That's Ed and Molly.
Found it, we can go now. Uh-oh. Car.
That's laggy.
Yeah, very laggy.
Laggy car.
Oh my God, dude. Look at this dude running around. Follow. Some FNAF stuff going on. Follow me, dude. Follow me.
Hey, no, don't follow me, man.
Don't follow him. Oh, there's two kids. Oh, snap. Oh, it's the guy that died. Oh, wait. Oh, look. Follow. He came back. Okay.
Oh, no.
Follow him, dude, at this point. Follow. Yeah. Oh, God. Like, he keeps coming back. Over here, over here. Dude, keep following. Oh, God.
Hello, dude.
Where's the rabbit? Why is he not coming back? Oh my God, dude. This is just... Wait. Oh, she's controlling this. Wait, what does it say? Alright, we finally found Rocket. Oh. Yeah, the school looks very creepy at night. Where's Uncle Felix anyways? He should be somewhere around here. We should look for him.
Dude, the uncle. Did he seriously forget them or something?
Bro, this is very creepy, man. Still 9 minutes to go. Oh my God.
Like this.
Drinking some. Let's hydrate. Very nice. Okay, that's perfect to see after drinking water. This is the drinking song. You shouldn't be drinking. It's okay, I really just assumed to see it's getting very late.
Oh no, don't get in that car.
Oh, dude, they put a video. I hate it when they put the video. Wait, what month? I didn't see the date. I don't know what that said. My face cam was over.
How much is left till we get home?
Not much. Just kind of lost, I think.
Uncle Felix, what are you drinking?
Oh, no.
I'm just feeling dizzy. It's not that big of a deal, alright?
Oh, no, that's not it.
Oh, that's it. Oh, that's it.
We're almost there.
Don't you think you're driving too fast?
Listen, I'm just trying to get you to home quickly, alright?
Oh, he's drunk. He's straight up drunk, dude.
Sorry, I'm not feeling too good right now. I really just want to lay in bed.
Yeah, he's really drunk. He's stuttering.
It's alright. We get that today was the best.
Wait. She said, it's alright. It's your fault.
It's all your fault. Oh, no.
It's all your fault. It's all your fault. It's all your fault. All your fault. Uh-oh, that's it, dude. Oh, that's it. Oh, that's it. He's gonna crash. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, it's this guy again. Oh. Oh snap. Oh no.
That's horrible.
Oh no, dude. Oh my god.
They didn't go home that night. He buried them here. He was too scared. But they found a way out eventually.
Hey. Oh my god, dude.
Wow, dude. And the doll stayed with the Felix guy lived, I think.
Really?
Yeah, he lived. Pretty sure he did.
Wow.
Don't tell me they possessed the doll, dude. Oh, no.
Both of them. Both of them are in the doll, dude. Both of them are in the doll.
I don't like that.
The rabbit is two of them. It's not one, dude. It's two of them. Oh, no. That's a whole different story now.
New messages.
Uh-oh.
Felix, pick up the phone. Now, I need you to pick up the phone. It's been 3 hours since I told you to get Ed and Molly home.
Oh my god.
What happened to my shoes? If anything happened, Felix, you must tell me. You haven't told me in 3 hours. I need to know what's going on. I'm trying to call you all night. What the hell is wrong with you? I've been trying to contact you all night.
Dude.
I've been calling everyone for you. Just what the hell is wrong with you? 3 hours you can call.
It's getting bad. Oh god, that face, dude.
I don't like that.
That face is creepy.
That's normal, is it? There's still something you forgot to remember. They've been waiting for you.
Sophie.
They've been waiting for you, Sophie. What the hell?
How much time is left? Okay, 3 minutes, dude. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no, dude.
Dude, I'm surprised the girl playing this isn't crying right now. Like, come on, dude. I'll be crying or being like, what the hell is this? Every time I see something, I'll be like, what? What the hell?
I would have stopped playing, like, since the beginning, dude.
I would have stopped playing since the beginning, exactly.
It's just, well, why are you still...
Oh, she just wanted to look deeper into it. Well, look what happened.
Forget it. That was like 10 years ago. Oh no.
That probably scarred her for life now. Thought that was Novik. God damn it. Now, am I the only one feeling very scared right now?
I'm also feeling very scared. This is kind of not good. Like, what in the world is this, dude?
It just keeps getting weirder, dude.
Midnight,
no space. No one's left at the mark.
There it is.
Everything is through, dear, but not.
Walton Files. We have finished watching it. That was my reaction to it. That was crazy. Subscribe, turn notifications, and
it is almost 3 a.m.
Almost 3 a.m. We started at 1, and look at that. Subscribe, guys. Turn notifications. Check out Yarman's channel, and Brian, although he did nothing, and I'll see you guys. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I'll see you all next time. What do spirits say?